Everyone, and welcome back to the store. When we last left off, we did some exploration in the witch's house. We completed Lost Castle, I think. Now we're back in the forest to explore a bit more. Oh, that looks breakable over there. This road used to lead to the swamp, but the fucking... If you were strong like mother, you could probably break it down. Also, I completely messed up because that was breakable right there. Yeah, well. So where does this lead? Also, have I been here before? Okay, I guess all we can do is sit down. Mushroom tower. Haven't I been here before? Keep exploring. And there's probably like anchor points or something. Anchor points. Of course. I mean, I guess that's kind of the point of the design, I guess. I think this way, or something like it. What about this way? Certainly feels like I missed stuff. Especially with all these broken pathways. It feels like there's more, but... This is kind of suspicious, it doesn't sound like it leads anywhere. Is there some kind of special ability I'm missing? soon. There is an anchor over there that I'm pretty sure I haven't used before. Yeah, that one's definitely a... can actually go this way now. Yeah, if I remember correctly, that used to be like filled with water or something. Well, that answers that pathway. Doesn't really tell me how to get all the way over there, though. Way too risky. Okay, already in here. That's way too far. I think that really did anything. There's an anchor over there, but it's not helping me. Doesn't seem to help either. Sure, I'm missing something. Okay. Ow. A trigger that I missed, but besides that, it won't really do anything. There's that whole region over there that seems to lead nowhere. two hits for them. Nice. I just killed myself. I actually have enough souls to get something. Maybe I'll just go back to the forest and see if I missed something. Maybe I can defloat the fortress or something. That'd be nice. Let's see, where else can I go from here? Well, there's this. So that is back here for semi-linear reason. Strange. Can't really hit it again. That's mean. That's really mean. How do you even deal with? Actually, is there something back here? Doesn't seem like it. Is there something over here? Oh, so I can defloat it. Trigger that again. I supposed to escape from them? No, seriously, how? Did I escape that? One HP left. Yay. That was scary. Where does this lead? Oh, hey. Doesn't really help with the rest of this area. Actually, can I just like... No, that just goes to the other side, which I guess I might as well check on a bit. Maybe? Probably something around here I can make use of. There's also probably a lot of enemies, but that's just the point, right? If nothing else, thank you. That's what I just was. And the cost of the summit. I think there's much else for me to grab around here, but I mean, I've been proven wrong before. I mean, that's definitely a thing to grab. Have I been down there? Doesn't seem like there's much I can do here, but... that's certainly suspicious down there. Oh well. If there's anything else to grab around here, I'll find it later. I could really use some movement speed. I should probably have gone with that. Alright. Let's see, what else is there to do around here? Probably quite a bit, actually. I'm sure at least some of it involves, you know, lowering the weather somehow. Did I ever get that? It's kinda hard to tell from here. That's an easy way to check if... oh, I guess I haven't. How did I miss that? Well, only one more of those left. So the rest of that is that incoming. interesting. Ow. I thought I have left the heavy attack. Using to get up. Ooh, healing. There's also another hook thing here. I wonder, can I reach out from here? Yay! I got the thing! Alphorn Steel. Doesn't look like a normal seal. It appears quite rotten. Hmm. Come on! That was just mean. Okay, so this is what I want. Which I'm not sure was the point of. This is just like a shortcut. Let's see what else I could do around here. Oh well. Nothing else there. Let's grab the souls. And let's see. So many seeds. Wait, could I always just have... I have grabbed that seed. Guess I could have. Oh well. Actually, let's continue going this way. No, not that way. Actually, something. Yeah. Close at this. Actually, it's much of anymore, but I'll check it just to remember. And yep, just as I thought, that just leads right back into the dungeon. Souls. already so much I managed to grab. Might you see more? Pretty much all I can think of, at least in this area. So, yeah, I guess we'll just head back. Yeah, I can just... okay. I thought there was a button to just return to... water or something, but I guess not. Did I miss something obvious? Maybe? Possibly? I don't know. For now, all I can do is operate them and... yeah. I might check out this area next, but... I don't think there's that much we missed here. I don't recall seeing any anchors. I say as I keep exploring without even thinking about it. Actually, I think there might have been an anchor. I just don't remember where. Maybe it was a different dungeon. Yeah, I remember specifically there was a dungeon in the main area, the graveyard place. That one definitely had an anchor that I couldn't progress through. So we might actually go back there next time, because I don't think there's much else here. It's not that I can see right now. But that just leads to where the item was. Where did this lead again? Well, there's the door anyway, so yeah. I hope you had fun. I'm gonna upgrade my speed. Yeah. I guess I'll see you next time. Bye bye!